wouldn't have no killers getting off free. If they were proven guilty, then they would swing quickly instead of writing books and smiling on TV.